Congress tries to hide six secrets from taxpayers, but Trump just exposed them. Congress has been using taxpayer dollars for a sick, secret purpose. As bombshell news continues to rock the country, Trump weighed in on the matter. His comments blow open a scandal that might shake up our government. In more ways than we realize. Since his campaign, Donald Trump promised to drain the swamp. D.C. is a den of corrupt politicians and insiders. As president, Trump has been working to end their decades of abuse. Who would have thought this kind of scandal would help him accomplish it? Congressmen were using tax dollars to cover up sexual harassment. Now Trump is calling for the disclosure of every last elected official who used that money. The results could be revolutionary. From right-wing news. Trump has come out swinging in the recent reports suggesting that taxpayer money has been used to settle possible harassment cases brought forward against politicians, agreeing that the names of the people involved in the hush money campaigns should be released. Image result for Trump Congress. When asked if he thinks that the Congressional Office of Compliance needs more transparency in their sealed documents, Trump agreed before continuing to answer questions about the recent wave of sexual harassment claims by women against members of Congress, Democrat Party officials, Democrat members of the media and Democrats in Hollywood. "Women are special," said Trump. "I think it's a very special time, with all of this bad behavior being exposed in public, because a lot of things are coming out, and I think that's good for our society, and I think it's very, very good for women." How many congressmen were using these funds to hush up victims? How far does it go? Right now we know of multiple Democrats who have assaulted women. Their careers are in jeopardy. They will most likely be voted out next election. If more names are revealed, you can count of them too getting ousted. That includes any establishment Republicans who have been up to no good. This could single-handedly eliminate the D.C. swamp. In a way, years of reform couldn't. In the coming days and weeks we'll learn more. Don't be surprised when other congressmen are outed for sexual harassment. Keep note. Because they won't be around for long.